and it's just easy flat. And here through this corner though, it's important to be so smooth on the steering wheel, like open up as much as you can, because the more steering you have the unnecessary, it's more scrubbing. So try and open as much as possible, run it out, let the car flow. So then you get back here. Now I'm gonna start talking about the wind. This corner actually I don't know much about. I'm not very good at this corner. Let's skip this one, let's go to the next one.